Next one's from Sean Burgess. Subject is Triple H not letting Pat McAfee too over. Hello, gents. Hope you're all keeping safe during this effing dog sh- time. Question for everyone. After listening to Lions, Tigers, Bears, and Disco just now, there was a discussion between Disco and Vince around Pat McAfee not being used every week. What do you think is going on? It's clear to me the WWE don't want McAfee to get too over. His promos are great. He's big and is a genuine athlete. He also has a big name already. Can't help but think about Ryback's No More Stars conversation with Triple H. Interested in your thoughts? Also, as a group who knows Cross more than any other podcast, whom would you pull the trigger? Would you pull the trigger? When would you pull the trigger on getting him into the WWE main roster at the top of the card? They need to utilize Cross's vignettes to set him up. He has money and Scarlett is hot as F. Cheers from Sean from Lockdown London. They're locked down in London again, by the way. What do you got? Yeah, we were talking about this. Maybe the reason that they're not using McAfee is because that show is for developmental. You know what I'm saying? It's like, I mean, it's only 2 hours, and it's designed for the people that are in their system to get on, to start, you know, working their way towards the main roster. So maybe using an outsider on that show. And plus, too, I told Vince, they'll probably use him for WrestleMania.
Okay, this is, this is what I think. Okay. I think that obviously they know he's a fan, so he's probably there cheap, and he's loving it, and they need all the help they can get. You know, I would not see why they would hold him back just because he's getting over, because he's actually helping guys that can't talk. You know, and it helps to have anybody with a little bit of mainstream name on their show, especially one that can cut a promo and is a wrestling fan. So it'd be very hard for me to believe that argument. He isn't there because he's getting too over, or your argument, which is because it's developmental. Or if not, they wouldn't have brought him in the first place. I think he's been great. Maybe he's been too busy. I don't know.
No, he actually, the word is he wants to do it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, so then I don't know what I could tell you there, but I would think it would be business, unwise business-wise, or however you want to put it, not to be using this guy.
Next one.
Unless he became a pain in the ass or something, and maybe we don't
know. I don't know. I mean, I absolutely do not know. The guy's a gold mine, you know?
Right.